Luis, I'm going to ask you to help me the next step.
Sure.
If you work on this for several hours, but it's going to go through all the same process. Right now we're on step three.
This is the light that's going to go inside of it, so I'm going to trace a nice big hole.
There you go, down in the middle.
There's
the
eyebrows.
That's the
like that.
Just a note about all of these pumpkins, people ask about them rotting. They do actually recarve and replace all of the pumpkins throughout the run of this. Once again, thank you guys so much for watching. Stay spooktacular, and I'll see you on the next video.